Hi TikTok friends, happy Friday. I have taken my nails off and I just came from my nephew's school graduation ceremony and I got a little snack. So I got boba. This is the jasmine milk tea with boba from Omomo, and it's really good. The boba is firm, it's not soft, perfectly cooked, and I also got a little sushi to snack on my way back home. So I've already started eating it. But I wanted to share because if you get a chance to go to Himo Sushi in Chino Hills, it's so good. This roll, I think it's called something like Wild Night. It's spicy tuna with yellowtail on top. This lemon, this is so refreshing, and it came with this sauce. It's like a tangy, mustardy sauce. It's delicious. Let's do a little bit. Just a tiny bit of sauce. A lot of rice, but that lemon peel and slice of lemon is so refreshing. Okay, next is this one with, it's very simple, it's just avocado and salmon and this sauce, which I don't like as much as that one, but it's still pretty good. Next time I would ask for a little less rice. Fish is really fresh and the flavors go well together. It's getting warm, so I want to get back and make sure my dog is okay and she has water and stuff. And I have a couple of videos to edit, but I hope everyone's doing well, that you have some nice plans for the week.